to Need to Video. Alright, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to Need to Video. And today, I am going to be pranking Jack with the phone in my bottle prank. Right now, it is 11:48, and he still hasn't woke up. I woke up, though, because, like, we always wake up late every single day. It's summer, so we always wake up late. And so, he's in his room right now. I'm going to try to get his phone and put it in a bottle of Coke. But then, like, put it in his room, and then I'm going to call him. So, I'm going to have to make sure his ringtone is on. I hope he has enjoyed this prank, and I hope he doesn't wake up, because if he wakes up, it's going to be messed up. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next clip. So I put the bottle of Coke right next to him instead so he can wake up, because he's not waking up. So here it goes. Let's see. Please. Oh, he's still not waking up. Oh my god. Thank you.
stupid.
It's just a prank.
I mean, no, edit.
Isn't it so annoying?
No.
Yes, that's why you kept moving.
No, I woke up like an hour.
That's such a lie.
No, edit, look. On the camera, I woke up. I was like this. I was like, why did it say edit? And then I was like...
I know, but that wasn't an hour ago.
It felt like an hour.
Because I woke up and that's how I got your phone too. And you were still asleep.
Please.
Wasn't it so annoying?
65 missed calls is 30 seconds. 30 times 65.
Alright guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed this prank. It was a long prank for me because it took a long time. He didn't wake up. And yeah, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this prank. If you guys wanted to see more pranks, request them down below and I'll definitely do them because they're really fun to do. And yeah, see you guys next time. Peace out. Whoa.